JSO investigating an overnight armed robbery and possible shooting. Officers say just before 10 o'clock last night, a man with a gun demanded an employee hand over merchandise at the Blaze Smoke Shop. That's on Old St. Augustine Road. The employee then heard a gunshot after the thief exited the store, they say. It's unclear if anyone was hurt there.